Together, let us pray the fourth novena to Saint Lucy. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Opening prayer. O Saint Lucy, you preferred to let your eyes be torn out instead of denying the faith and defiling your soul. And God, through an extraordinary miracle, replaced them with another pair of sound and perfect eyes to reward your virtue and faith, appointing you as the protector against eye diseases. I come to you for you to protect my eyesight and heal the illness in my eyes. O Saint Lucy, preserve the light of my eyes so that I may see the beauties of creation, the glow of the sun, the color of the flowers, and the smile of children. Preserve also the eyes of my soul, the faith through which I can know my God, understand His teachings, recognize His love for me, and never miss the road that leads me to where you, Saint Lucy, can be found in the company of the angels and saints. Saint Lucy, protect my eyes and preserve my faith. Amen. Novena prayer to Saint Lucy. Saint Lucy, your beautiful name signifies light. By the light of faith which God bestowed upon you, increase and preserve this light in my soul, so that I may avoid evil, be zealous in the performance of good works, and abhor nothing as much as the blindness and darkness of evil and sin. By your intercession with God, obtain for me perfect vision for my bodily eyes and the grace to use them for God's great honor and glory and the salvation of all men. Saint Lucy, Virgin and Martyr, hear my prayers and obtain my petitions. Kindly mention your request here. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us, sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Concluding prayer. O glorious Saint Lucy, Virgin and Martyr, you greatly glorified the Lord by preferring to sacrifice your life rather than be unfaithful. Come to our aid, and through the love of this same most lovable Lord, save us from all infirmities of the eyes and the danger of losing them. Through your powerful intercession, may we spend our life in the peace of the Lord and be able to see Him with our transfigured eyes in the eternal splendor of the celestial homeland. Amen. Saint Lucy, pray for us and for the most needy, to Christ our Lord. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.